I always thought my dreams were just mine. But then I met a woman who had the ability to enter my dreams. And I realized she wasn't the only one.
Do you ever get the feeling your dreams are trying to tell you something?
What's your name?
Help me, and I will help you find your son.
I don't have a son.
You want to bet?
It's dreams that connect us. What we don't know is how those connections work.
What now?
Close your eyes. Now dream.
For most citizens of the world, they're either dreaming or awake. But for people with a little know-how, there's no gap at all.
You're real. I didn't just dream you.
Of course not.
What do they want?
They want to unleash the same kind of anarchy that your dreams unleashed on you.
What happened?
We were attacked.
And what about your son?
He always just slips out of my fingers.
Who is he?
The key to everything.
We need her now. The boy's been taken.
How do I find her?
That place is the lion's den. You'll be lucky to come back at all.
You look like you got run over in your sleep.